a little spontaneity keeps conversation keen. You need to find a way to say precisely what you mean. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious, even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious. If you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. I'm sure Egyptian pharaohs would have rusted diligence. Then every single pyramid would bear this hieroglyph. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Say it in wild animal. Well, that seems so verbose. Absent for the floor, she is a cheery cuckoo-cuckoo-shus. The ancient Greeks, I'm certain, would have used it in their myth. I'm sure the Roman Empire would re-enter the abyss, because those Latin scholars never had a word like this. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. If you say it softly, be effective, be nauseous.
Check your breath before you speak, in case it's out of
your toes. You're right. You know, you can say it backwards, which is so I get the license set to the god for Christmas.
She may be tricky, but she's bloody good!
So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for display. Just summon up this word, and then you've got a lot to say.
Pick out those acting consonants and 16 vowels as well. Then put them in an order that is very odd to spell.
SUPERCALIFRAGILISTICEXPIALIDOCIOUS.
Smarty pants.
SUPERCALIFRAGILISTICEXPIALIDOCIOUS.